Lawyers for Labor Leader John Dougherty and City Councilmember Bobby Henon are asking a federal judge to throw out the bribery and corruption charges against them. Henon didn't take any questions from reporters when he arrived at court this morning. Dougherty did, though, saying that the evidence presented so far has left him wondering why he's on trial. Prosecutors say Dougherty kept Henon in a union job to influence his vote on City Council.